Welcome to Salsa Walk. It's going to be a great little workout. You're going to love it. It's a Latin feel, and salsa really is about the feel of the movement patterns. We're going to start with a march on the right foot. Here we go. Ready? March it out. All right, now just an easy march here, and I'm going to show you how you change that march. All you do to change the march into sort of a salsa movement is you strike with the ball of your foot and then roll into a flat foot. Watch me do it slow. Here, flat, toe, flat, toe, flat. Watch me from the other side. Watch. Toe, flat foot, toe, flat foot, toe, flat foot. Let's go a little faster right here. There you go. Now, as you see, the ball of the foot strikes, the knee bends, and as the leg extends, the hips swing back to counter that. Right there. Just enjoy that march. Beautiful. I'm coming back to you. That's a salsa march. Now, during the workout, we're going to come back to this salsa march anytime. All right. We're going to start the whole workout with four hip circles. Watch me, and then you can join me, taking that right hip this way. Here we go. Four, three, two. March it back. Nice job. Let's do it again right here. Four, three, two. March it back. Very good. We're going to do that two more times. Here we go. Ready? Four, three, two. March it back. Nice job. Last one. Best one. Four, three, two. March it out. I'm going to turn around so you can do it with me. Circle this hip. Ready? Circle, circle, circle. Then salsa walk it back. There you go. Nice. Circle that hip again. Come on. Circle, circle, circle. Walk it back. Oh, you're doing so good. Don't you feel good? Let's go. Here it is. Circle. And walk it back. Now you can just put some easy upper body motion with that. Circle those hips. Four, three, two, and walk it back. Nice job. How you doing? Keep that salsa walk. To get out of that backward walking motion, we're going to do something called step back, forward step, and back step. I'm going to call it a karaoke. Simple word. I'll show you first. Keep salsa walking. Four hip circles with me right here. Four, three, two. Now you march it back and watch. I'm going to step back, then forward, then back, and then back to the salsa march. Okay, so you're still salsa marching. Let's try it together. We're going to do it to tempo. Four circles. Four, three. Karaoke. Back, forward, back. Back, forward, and salsa walk. Nice. Did you get it? Give me a little hip action going on there. A little hip action going on. Nice job. Four hip circles right here. Four, three, two. Walk back, forward, karaoke. Back and forward and back and salsa walk. How'd you do? Huh? When we get back from the karaoke, I want you to give me chest contractions this time. Four hip circles. Here we go. Four, three, two. Walk it back. Back, forward, back, chest contraction. Keep those. Yeah, and guess what we're going to do now? We're going to try it again, putting those chest contractions at the end. Circle those hips. Four, three, two. Walk it back, karaoke. It's back, forward, double chest contraction. Nice, salsa walk. Yeah. So the whole thing goes together. Circles, karaoke, two chest contractions. Let's go. Hip circles. Four, three, two. Walk it back, back, forward, double chest contraction, march it left. Ooh, ooh. Now we're salsa walking on that left side. How about you give me those four hip circles? Let's go. Circle, three, two, march it back, salsa walk it. Remember, it's that toe strike rolling down to that flat foot. Here's four, three, two, march it back. How you feeling so far? Feeling good? Feeling happy? Do it again right here. Just let those hips go. Yeah. Salsa, march it right back. Nice. Give me a little clicking going on here. Yeah. March it right here. Let's add the karaoke at the end of those hip circles. Let's go. Four, three, two. Step back, forward, back. Back, forward, double chest contractions. Do it again right here. Four, three, two. Karaoke back, forward, back. Back, double chest contractions. Do it again. Circle. Walk it back. Karaoke. Yeah, you can get into it. Give me those double chest contractions last time. Four, three, two. Give me that karaoke. Back, forward, double chest contractions, salsa right, right there. Ah, How about we put it all together? We go to the right side one time. Give me the double chest contractions. And then we're going to go to the left side with the double chest contractions. I'll turn around. Ready, guys? Circle it here. 4, 3, 2. Give me that karaoke. Here's back. 4. Give me the double chest contractions. Circle that way. Here's 4, 3, 2. Walk it back, forward, back. Back. 4. Double chest contractions. Right here. Circle. 3, 2. Walk it back, forward, back. Give me those double chest contractions. Do it again. Here's 4, 3, 2. Karaoke it back. That's it. Double chest contractions. Salsa right there. How'd you do? Looking good, looking good. Want you to take a deep breath for me. Inhale up. Exhale. Again. Nice job. Now I just want you to let those shoulders go. Okay? We're just gonna try a little bit of arm work here. And this is just a simple compliment to the legs. Just a simple compliment to the legs. Just let those arms go. Right there. I want you to take that same movement. Okay, I'll go with you here, watch. What I want you to do is take those arms back and forward. Can you do it for me? Here it is. Take them back and take them forward. Yeah, nice. Take it back. Abs are in nice and tight. Don't arch the back. And as you take it forward, think about opening that heart. Good, give me two more like that. Here's back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And forward. Oh, feels so good. Last time. Now remember, not too far back. Just a little bit, just to feel it. And bring it forward. Nice. Go back to that same salsa march. Nice. How you doing? Couple more deep breaths. Just to straighten out that spine. I want you to reach high. Inhale up. Exhale. Good. Do it again. Inhale up. That's it. Nice. Watch me only. You keep that salsa march. Watch me only. I'll turn to the side here so you can see me a little bit. I'm going to click my hands right there. Click, click, and down. Click, click, and down. Can you do it? Click, click, and down. Take it over here to the right. Take it to the left. Take it to the right. Good. Now, if you pull your abs in when your arms go up, it'll help support your back. Pull that belly button into that spine. But don't let those hips go. Now, you keep that. Watch me only. Watch me only. I'm not going to put the chasse in there yet. I'm going to march it back. Watch me one more time. Watch. Yeah. You can make that little facial expression if you want. And march it back, right? I'm going to do it with you. Come on. Right here. That's it. March it back. Do it again right here. That's it. Right. March it back. Let's do it again right here. Two clicks. March it back one more time right here. One more time. March it back. Good. Keep that salsa march right here. I want you to watch me do something called a chasse. It's a chase step. Watch first. Looks like this. 1, 2, 3. See how it works? Watch on the left side. Quick, quick, quick. I'm going to show you from this side. Watch. Back, back, back. And then you march it out. Watch again. Back, back, back. Want to try it with me? Take it to the right. Quick, 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 and march it out. And do it again. Quick, quick, quick. You got it? Let's just do it two more times right here. Quick, 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 and march it up. Quick, quick, quick. Good. Stay right here now. Stay right here. What I want you to do is two chassés back. One to the right, one to the left, and then salsa march it out. Ready? Chassé back. Do it again. March it forward. Do it again right here. Chassé. Chasse and march it. Nice. Give me a little hip action there. And march it. Let nice time. Yeah. Salsa march it and keep it right there. How you doing so far? Doing good? Stay nice and tall. Keep that chest lifted. We're going to do those clicks forward 3 times. Then we're going to chasse back. I'll do it for you. Keep your salsa march. Looks like this. Watch me. I'm going to chasse back. Then I'm going to start left with the clicks. See? Then I'm going to chasse back. March it right here. I'm going to turn around so you can do it with me. You're marching on that right foot. Give me that nice little salsa walk. I want you to get into that music. Don't be afraid. Let it go. Let it go. Alrighty. Here we go. Double click to the right. Give me that. Do it again. Do it again. Chasse back two times. Good. Now left foot starts. Again. Double clicks up. Chasse back right left. Start right forward. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Do it again. One more time. Chasse back right left and salsa march right here. Very simple. Alrighty, we're gonna do it together. This time I'm gonna move forward. So I'm gonna move back. We're gonna do the same thing. It's the double clicks. You guys ready? Here we go. One more time. Chasse back. Yeah. Double click right here. Chasse back. Good. Give me the doubles. Yeah, yeah. You can put a little hip action in there if you want. You're going to chasse. And again. Right here. One more time. Right here. Salsa right. Right there. How you doing? You okay? You want to try it one more time just to make sure you have it? I do too. Move back away. Make sure you got plenty of clearance. Should put a little attitude in there. Double click. I'm coming right toward you. Good. Now left. Now right. Chasse back. Left, right. Good. Now start left. That's it. Again. Chasse back, right, left. Start right. Double click. Yeah, yeah. Again. Right here. Chasse. Last time left starts. Uh-huh. Again. Chasse back, right, left. Salsa march, right there. Yeah, give me some arms. Yeah, yeah, you can turn around if you want. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yeah, and you can make that noise. You can say mm-hmm if you want to. You want to turn around the other way just to even it up? Let's do it. Come on. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's it. Nice. How about we put those two things together that we've already done? I'll move back here. I'll turn around so I'm with you. I'm salsa marching. How about those four hip circles? Let's go. Here's four, three, two. Karaoke, back, forward, back. Here come the double chest contractions. More circles, go. Four, three, two. Take it back, forward, back. Back, forward. Double chest contractions. Do those hip circles again. Four, three, two. Take it back right here. Back, forward. Double chest contractions. Last time, hip circles. Four, three, two, karaoke back, forward. Double chest contractions, click it here. Do it again, do it again. Chasse back, now left side, double click. Uh-huh, again. Chasse back, right, left. Start with the right, double clicks. Yeah, yeah, again. Chasse back, last time, guys, start left, double click. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Chasse back, right, left. Good. March it out right there. How you doing? Doing good. Looking good. Feeling good? Stay right there. Give me that attitude. Give me that feeling. Feel it all in here. Good stuff. Good stuff. Let it go. It's all right. It's all right. A little freedom. A little freedom. Freedom of movement. That's what it's all about. Next thing we're going to do, I'm going to actually call a side samba. I'm going to show it to you slow. Keep your salsa. Watch. One, two, one, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. Watch it again. Side, side, one, two, three. You get a little hair action going in there. It's kind of cool. Right here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Single, single. One, two, three. That's it. Single, single. One, two, three. How about we do it fast and then salsa march it out? One, two, three, and salsa march it. Yeah, you're going to stay on this side. Give me that same side samba. One, two, three. One, two, march it. Right there. Nice. How'd you feel about that? Let's do it again. This way first. One, two, three. One, two, One, two, three. And nice. Now the quick step in the middle, the cha-cha. Let's do it again. Wide, wide. Quick step, quick. Good. That quick triple movement moves to the side. Let's go right here. Ready? One, two, one, two, three. Yeah. Nice, 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 nice. Do it again right here. One, two, one, two, three. And march it out. A lot of joy in that movement. A lot of joy. We're going to do it again right here. Ready? One, two, one, two, three. And march it. Love it. Love it. It's a side samba. Let's do it again right here. One, two, one, two, three. And march it. You did it. Now stay here. Come back to the middle. Watch me for a second. Front, back, front, back. Can you do that with me? Try it. Front, back, front. Yeah. Just a little bit of a shoulder action going on here. Four, three. Back to the salsa march right here. Yeah. Nice. I want you just to glue your feet together and just give me the hip circles without your feet moving. We're going to try that four quick forward back tap, this time with the left foot. Let's go. Tap. I'm going to have you do this during the movement sequence just four times. So let's try it. Just go four times. Four, three, two, one, and salsa march. That's going to tally up our score, if you will. Forward, back. Let's go. Forward, back. Forward, march. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's all I want from you. It's all I want from you. Watch. Forward, back. Forward, back. And march. Now, I want you to glue your feet together and give me those hips again. Give me those hips. Right here. If you wanted to tap forward, back, you could. Or here's another move that looks like that. That is something you can insert in there if you want to. I'll tell you all about it, but watch me first. Watch. Four, three, two, one. Isn't that cool? I like it. I'll turn to the side so you can see a little better right here. It's a little attitude with it. Can you do it with me? Let's go for those little kicks. You gotta say the Makes it more authentic. Let's do it. Ready? Here we go. All right. You got it? Just give me those hips now. No feet. Just a little hip action going on. We're going to try that same four kick option on the left leg. You ready? Here we go. Sometimes things don't work on one leg as well as they work on the other, vice versa. So you got to give them a little latitude. There you go. I'll turn to the side. I'll try to give you some attitude. Try to give me some. Here it is. It's working. Feet together, little hips here. Now, the final part of those four kicks is that they can turn into turns. And I'll show you when we get there. I don't want to take you there now because it'll be a little crazy. Okay? Feet together, take a deep breath. Back to a nice right leg salsa march. Here we go. All right. Here's what we're going to do. Side salsa three times. Four kicks or four taps. I'll turn. Alrighty, guys, get into the motion. Get into the motion. Samba, one, two, one, two, three, three times in a row. Here we go. One, two, one, two, three. One, two. One more time. Now four kicks. Bam, bam. Salsa march right there. You did it. You're on that left leg. We're going to do it again. Okay, here we go. Side. One, two, one, two, three. One, two. One more time. Four kicks with the right leg. Bam, 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 bam. And march it. Now remember what I told you, you can always do the taps if you don't want to do the kicks. It's your choice. I'm facing you, we're doing it again. Side samba. One, two, one, two, three, and one. One more time. Give me those four kicks. Bam, bam. Side samba. One, two, one, two, three. Yeah. Four kicks. Let's do it again. Side samba. That's it. Four kicks. This time, once you watch me. Instead of the four kicks, I'm going to turn. You keep the four kicks. Salsa march it out. Now, to do that turn is a lot of fun, but you're going to follow it with a salsa march because you can't keep turning. I'll face this way. All right. Side samba three times. Here we go. One, two. One, two. One more time. Turn it around if you like it. And salsa march it. You can turn either way, right or left, doesn't matter, because now you're on your left leg. Side samba three times. One, two, One, two. One more time, four kicks or turn. Yeah, you're marching it now. How you doing? You doing okay? Let's try it again. Side samba. One, two. One, two. One, four kicks or turn. I'm gonna turn this way. Yeah, I'm gonna salsa march it out because now I'm on my left foot. That's where you should be. Stay with that. Are you ready? Side samba. One, two, one, two, three. One more time. Turn it around if you like. You are marching on that right leg. Good. Stay right here. Nice. I'm with you. Here we go. There you go. Nice and tall. Stay right there. Beautiful. Take a deep breath. Inhale up. Exhale. Again, inhale up. Nice. Keep that march. Let it go. Let it go. Yeah, yeah. That's nice. Stay right there. Beautiful job. You can come forward here. Shake that back out. Or not. Forward and back. Watch me now as you keep that salsa march. Watch. Front, side, back. And then I'm going to march it out. I'm going to do it again. Front, side, back. You got it? Try it. Here we go. Front, side, back. Beautiful. Do it again. Front, side, back. Now we're going to slow that down. We're going to slow it down. Here's front, here's side, here's back. Did you see how I had a little bit of a rocking of my weight, transfer of my weight? You do it with me. Forward, back, forward, and side, and back, and march it out. You got it? I'll turn this way so you can see it. Here it is. It's forward, and side, and back. And then you salsa march it out. That is such a nice job. Try it with me again. Here we go. It's forward, and side, and back. And then you go like that. I'm going to walk forward, and my forward side back is going to move back. It's forward, and side, and back. And then you're going to march it forward. You got it? Watch how I change that. It's forward, side, back, and I'm going to chassé it. Okay? Now, don't do that with me just yet. That chassé that moves up is really a cha-cha-cha. Okay? Salsa walking. Let's try it together. Here we go. Forward, side, now cha-cha-cha. March it left. Yeah. How'd you do on that? Very nice. Forward, side, back. Forward, side, cha-cha-cha. And then your salsa marching on the right. You see that cha-cha-cha changes the lead every time. So it's forward, side, back, moving backwards. And then one cha-cha-cha, you'll be on the left leg. Let's try it. Here we go. Forward, side, back. Forward, side, cha-cha-cha. Do it on the left. Forward, side, back. Do it on the right. Forward, side, back. Last time, forward, side, cha-cha-cha. Good. I want you to salsa march it out. Can we do that together from the front? How about if I move back and you're moving toward me? You've seen it from the back now. Take a deep breath. Inhale up. One more time. Are you ready? Here it is. Forward, side, back. Forward, side, cha-cha-cha. Do it on the left. Forward, side, back. Do it again. Here's forward, side, back. And again, forward, side, back. You got two more? Forward, side, back. Last time, forward, side, back. Good. Salsa march it out. How about we do the whole thing from the top? Can you believe it? Think we can do it? Let's just try it. I'll break it up for you. I'll put a little salsa march in there, and then we'll be all done. What do you say? You gotta get a little workout here. Got a little walk in. I'm gonna turn. You're gonna salsa march here. Right leg. Get ready, because we're gonna start with those four hip circles. You guys ready? Four hip circles. Four, three, two. Karaoke it back. Here's back. Those two chest contractions. Circle. Four, three, two. Karaoke it back. That's it. Two chest contractions. We're going to do it again. Four hips. Four, three, two. Karaoke it back. Back, forward. Two chest contractions. Do it again. Circle. Three, two. Karaoke it back. Yeah. Two chest contractions. Overhead clicks. Let's go. Do it again. One more time. Chassé it back. Good. Overhead clicks. That's it. One more time. Chassé it back. Good. Two more times. Overhead clicks. Three of these. One more. Chassé it back. Good. Last time. Left. Right here. Two more. One more. Chassé it back. Here comes that side samba. One, two, one, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. That's it. One more. How about four kicks on this one? Side samba. One, two, one, two, three. Again. How about those four kicks? Yeah, let's do it again right here. One, two, one, two, three. Again. Four kicks. Last time. One, two, one, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. Oh, good. Four kicks. Walk it forward. Forward, side, back. Chasse. Do it again. Forward, side, back, and then cha-cha-cha. Let's try it. Forward, side, back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, side, back. Let's do it. Forward, side, back. Side, back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, side, back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, side, back, cha-cha-cha. Forward, side, back. Two more times, guys. Forward, side, back. Last bit, best bit. There you go. March it right here. Yeah, 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 yeah. You are good to go, my friends. March it like you mean it. Nice job. Take a deep breath. Inhale up. Exhale down. You want to do it again? Put it all together? What do you say? You ready? I'm going to turn around anyway because it makes it a little easier. How about those four hip circles? Four, three, two. Karaoke it back. Back. Forward. Two chest contractions. Do it again. Here's four, three, two. Karaoke it. Back. Forward. Two chest contractions. Four circles. Four, three, two. Karaoke it back. Back. Forward. Two chest contractions. Here we go. Four, three, two. Take it back. Right here. Two chest contractions. Overhead clicks right here. Do it again. One more. Chasse back right here. Left side starts with the double clicks. Right here. Again. Chasse back. Gonna do it again. Overhead clicks. Chasse. Good. And again, last time. There you go. That's it. Take it back. Here comes the side samba, guys. Side samba. One, two, one, two, three. Two more. Again. Give me those four kicks. Four, three, side samba. One, two. Two more. That's it. Give me those four kicks. Let's do that side samba again. Now, if you want to, you could turn after these three. Two more. One more. Give me that turn. One, two, one, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. One more time. Give me that turn. How about that forward, side, back? Here's forward, side. Take it up. Cha-cha-cha. Do it again. Here's forward. Side, back. Again, two more times. You got to keep those bellies pulled in here now. Tendency is to let that back arch. You want to move. March it right here. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. How are you? You doing okay? Take a deep breath for me. Exhale. Inhale. Nice. Just keep that salsa march. How are you feeling about everything? Feeling pretty good? Feeling nice? Good. Let's go through it one more time from the top, okay? I'll do it with you this time. I'll face you. You ready for the four hip circles? Wait, 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 wait. I've been told to move back so you can see me. Now I can see me. All right. You got that salsa march. Getting into that attitude. Keep that attitude because it's important. You ready for those four hip circles? Let's go. Four, three, two. Karaoke back. Back. Forward, give me those double chest contractions. Circle, four, three, two. Karaoke back, forward back, double chest contractions. Do it again, right here. Four, three, two. Take it back, forward, back, back, forward, double chest contractions. Do it again. Take it back, forward, back. Yeah, double chest contractions. Salsa march right here. How'd you do on that? Feeling still good? All right. Nice. Remember, those overhead clicks are slow. You're going to do three, and then you're going to chasse back. Give me a little hip action here. Give me those poses right here. Yep. One more time. Chasse back. Do it again. Give me a little attitude. Yeah, look at it. Take it back. Yeah. Do it again. Right side. Uh-huh. Take it back, chasse. Left starts. Give me that pose. Uh-huh. Yeah. Chasse it back, and you're getting that salsa march. Salsa march. How'd you do on that? Did you feel good? Yeah? Okay. You ready to do the sambas to the side? Give me a little attitude adjustment here. We're going to do those sambas, single, single, quick, 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 for three times. Let's go. One, two. Again. How about those four kicks? Yeah. Again. How about those four kicks? Do it again. Two more. This time I'm going to turn. You can do four kicks or turn with me. That's it. Two more. One more. I'm going to turn that way. Salsa march, y'all. Salsa march. You gotta say that. Try it with moving. Keeping those abs pulled in. Last little thing here. Last little thing. Forward, back, forward, back, forward, back, back. Forward, side. Cha cha cha. Forward, back. Good. Forward, side, back. Forward, side, back. Forward, side. Give me that little chase right here. Forward, side, back. Forward. Side, back. Two more. Forward, side, back. Last time. Forward, side, good. Salsa march right. Yeah, yeah. Good job, guys. You are all done. Keep the motion. Keep the motion. You can bring one hand up. It's almost like rubbing your tummy and patting your head. You want to try it? This is a good way to try that. Just start rubbing your tummy first. Then pat your head second. Okay, now, pat your tummy and rub your head. Live long and prosper. March it out right here. That's that two things at once. If you were chewing gum, no, shouldn't be chewing gum while you're working out. But I was going to say, if you did two things at once. All right, keep marching. We're going to cool it down. We're going to do some heel digs in front. Right, left, easy pushes. Here we go. Yeah, abs in, nice and tight. Good. Crisscross those arms right here. Give me a little side angle here. Open up those arms. That's it. Four more after the fourth. Hold it to one side. Hold it right here. Other side. Go back to that side. Give me four. And you're going to hold the last one. Just hold it right here. Bring it down. It up, down, up about half that tempo, down and up. Give me four here. Four, three, two, hold it, bring it down, bring it up about half that tempo. Deep breath, inhale both. Yeah, right here. You're gonna bend forward slowly, bend your knees and push up, round that back up. Good. Bend over at your hips. Four, three, two. Bend your knees and round up pushing. Good. Take it over. Four, four, three. Hands on your side. Bend your knees and push up. Good. One more time right here. Pitch it forward. Three. Your knees are bent. And push it up. Nice. You're going to pull your right knee and then your left knee. Take it up. Here. Nice. Just reach up under. Good. Now what you're doing is you're lengthening those muscles that are wrapping from the back of your knees all the way up your back. Nice thing about that. Feels really good. Let's see if we can hold one up. See if you can hold one up. And if you can hold one up, you can put one toe on the floor and then just reach behind you. If you can hold it up, reach and look. Nice. Bring it down. You're going to go back to the salsa march left. Right here. Easy, easy, easy. Yeah, yeah, there you go. All right, let's lift this knee up. Ready? Here we go. Lift it. And if you don't do that at first and you need more time to balance, you can just turn and open your arm. Otherwise, if you have it, you can reach. I know you want to keep dancing, don't you? All right, bring it down. Salsa march for right leg. Arms go here. Nice. Take them behind you. And you're just going to pull back, drop your chin. and you're going to tap those feet back. Easy now. Turn them slightly out. You're opening up those hip flexors. Opening up those hip flexors. That's it. Good. Two more right here. Two. Last one. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. Good job, guys. Keep stretching and cooling down if you want. That was salsa walk. You did good, baby. I'll see you next time. I'm Jen Miller. Take care.